the Division IV state champions with a perfect 28-0 season.